Well, we are flipping the script pretty quickly from a chilly spring morning to a midsummer evening on Tuesday. Sunday morning, we had our wind chill down towards 38, and it's going to feel like it's closer to 90 degrees by the end of the day tomorrow. So we are changing this temperature by a good 50 degrees or so, and we are going to quickly jump into the summertime temperatures tonight into tomorrow morning. Now, it definitely feels still comfortable outside right now, as we got a few showers dotting the map currently, and our temperatures are in the lower 70s. Pretty normal for this time of the year. Not too abnormal to see these showers out there, and not abnormal to see the lower to middle 70s for this time of the year as we start off the month of June. We're at 72 in Lawton and Cassopolis, a few rain showers into Hartford at 73, Allegan and Hopkins just about to get into a few rain showers, both of you at 70 degrees, 72 in Granville, some heavier rain just off to the north of Sparta, 69 in Sparta and Cedar Springs. Fremont, you guys just had a heavier shower move on through. You guys dropped those temperatures down towards 65, and now we're at 59 with the breeze off of Lake Michigan in Pentwater. We are just off to the east of the warm front. That is a big difference between the cooler, dry air still in here from Canada and the warm, moist air starting to push in from the south into the central plains. Now, that is expected to move on through tonight, but our temperatures are actually a good 5 to 15 degrees warmer now than they were yesterday, and will be about 20 degrees warmer tomorrow at this time compared to right now when we are coming to you guys at 6:56 on our Monday. Tuesday, we will see the muggier, humid conditions returning as well. So it is going to be a much different feel outside in just about 24 hours or so. But we are going to have plenty of sunshine out there tomorrow. We've been talking about the risk of some severe weather. That's not going to happen until late Tuesday into early Wednesday, well after dark. We are going to have plenty of sunshine out there, aiding in some of the heat and humidity that will support those strong to potentially severe thunderstorms rolling on through mainly after midnight, but can't rule out a shower or thunderstorm developing as we head towards late tomorrow evening, right around sunset. But all of the showers and thunderstorms will be out of West Michigan by late on Wednesday. We have that severe risk out there Tuesday night, with a slight risk being extended into West Michigan north of I-94 and a marginal risk for everyone else. Those that are in that yellow shading stand the best chance of seeing the strong to severe thunderstorms from 10 p.m. on Tuesday to 8 a.m. on Wednesday, where we could see anything from hail up to about an inch, isolated tornadoes. But the strongest or the biggest threat will be wind gusts between 60 to 70 miles per hour, heavy rain and frequent lightning. So something to keep in mind if you are going to be sleeping at that time, which I know many of us will be from midnight to 8 p.m. or midnight to 8 a.m. on Wednesday. You are going to need ways to wake yourself up if we get any warnings issued, which is definitely a possibility. We could even have a severe thunderstorm watch placed into West Michigan after midnight Tuesday into Wednesday morning. So make sure you have multiple ways of getting the alerts sent to your phone, or even the weather radio that goes off anytime a watch or warning is issued. Tuesday night into Wednesday, things quiet down Wednesday into Thursday with 80s continuing.